If everyone made the same amount of money and profit didn't matter, people wouldn't be incentivized to make the things others wanted them to make, and society would never produce all the things it needed. Especially because a lot of what we want is kind of unpleasant to provide. Like those butt implants you got.
Why do you keep bringing that up?
Without profit, we would end up with too much of what we didn't want and not enough of what we needed.